What's up guys and welcome to episode 4 of Skilling to Division 1 Season 2. I got a bit of explaining to do, so I'll try to keep it as quick as I can. I always work a few episodes ahead in this series, and that means a few things which you'll see now happened like a week ago. There was this anniversary where you could open a few free packs and some 5k jumbo gold premium packs. I opened them and I also made a pack opening video about that, so I uploaded it like a week ago. If you haven't seen it yet, I'll leave a link in the description. But this basically means that I have a shitload of contracts and other items now, which is kinda cool. I borrowed some coins from iAnonymous HD to open those packs, so I still have to give him like 28k, so in the next episode I probably won't have any coins. So in the previous episode I told you guys that there was plenty of time to win the Silver Classic tournament, but I didn't have enough time in the last few days to record. I had a lot of trouble editing the last two episodes, so I couldn't really play FIFA. But I'm done now and there's a FIFA Ultimate Team 5 Years Cup. We can win, let's see, 5k coins and a premium gold pack, so that's kinda cool. I mean, it's better than the Silver Classic Cup reward, so let's just go for this one. Alright, let's see. Yep, this team is pretty much on full fitness, except for a few players. But we'll just have to go with this one. Yep, everything is set, so I'll see you guys at the match screen. Oh, wow. Alright, so we have a problem. We need a 5-star rating, so we'll just have to use some gold players, which I got from those packs I opened before. So let's see. Well, Mignolet is the highest rated. I'll just quickly sort this out and see you guys at the match screen. Alright, let's see what team he's rocking. A Bundesliga team. Well, not the usual left and right mid, so I'm kinda surprised, but overall, it's quite solid team, so let's see how it goes. There we go, Neymar is through. Chip it over the keeper. Wow. Come on, Neymar. I expected a little bit better of you.
A few moments later.
Nice pass from Ronaldinho. Let's just chip it again. And once again, I mess up. What the hell? Alright, that's one. Come on, hang on to the ball. Nice. Just finish it. Yep, there we go. So, I guess luck is on our side this time. Right, Neymar. There we go. Let's just chip it over the keeper. And, oh, we hit the bar. Ah, but we got a rebound goal. At least we're in a comfortable lead now. Wasn't the most beautiful goal, but I'll try to score some nicer goals from now on. Yeah, keep that. No, not on the first cross. No! Oh my god, his fucking first chance. Right, so that's the first half already. So we basically gave away one chance and he scored from that. Look at this. We're completely all over him. There we go, nice dummy. Cut inside. A roulette. Wow, what the hell's going on? Let's just finish it. There we go. At least we're in a comfortable lead again. I mean, I don't want to give away this game, you know. But we'll try to score some better goals now. Well, that was his second chance. Nice roulette. Ball roll flick. And there we go. Try to do something fancy. Neymar is true. Ball roll track back. Yay, there we go. Finally, I timed the heel flick right. So I guess this is a decent goal, but I'll try to score some better goals, you know. I always try. Is this a rage quit? Yep, it is a rage quit, another one. So let's just look at the stats, because I think yeah, he basically didn't stand a chance, so I can understand his rage quit. So let's just head on to the second game. I'll see you guys at the match screen. Alright, let's just go into the quarterfinals now. I guess we can go with the same team because they are... Yeah, I guess we can do that. So let's search an opponent. Alright, let's see what team he's rocking. Jesus Christ. Oh dear god, Ibarbo, Cuadrado, He has a few informed players, so I mean, he can afford better players, but he just decided to go with Cuadrado and Ibarbo. No, not Ibarbo. Wow, that's a free kick, I hope. Oh dear God.
Well, you can't afford to get hold of a player like that because it's such an easy one for the ref.
What the fuck? Get it out of here. Jesus Christ.
Excellent positioning and the interception is made.
Oh, there we go. We're through with Neymar. Come on, Neymar. There we go. Ball roll drag back. Ah, fuck. He defended all right. Oh, fuck. I was looking on my laptop. No, don't let me concede from this. Jesus Christ. Come on, fucking lag. How am I supposed to play like this? Fucking EA servers. Of course, cross it in. Fuck off, noob. No. Don't disconnect. Oh, fucking hell, come on. I mean, he could disconnect because he's a decent player, but... No, fucking hell. I'll never get back into this game with skill moves because this game is laggy as fuck. I got an opponent who can actually play this game. At least defensive wise. Attacking wise, he's just a fucking prick, but that was meant for fucking Diakite. Jesus fucking Christ. Of course! Shit. That's one. I'm sorry guys, I'm just not able to score skill goals against this guy. Because defensive wise he's pretty good, but his attacks are just fucking over the top through balls and crosses. Well, let's just try to get back into this game. Alright, so that's the first half. I guess he deserves to be in the lead, because defensive wise he's pretty good. Let's see, yeah, I basically had one chance. What a pass by Ronaldinho, Jesus Christ. Wow. What the fuck is going on? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Why do I have to be so fucking unlucky all the fucking time? Look at this bullshit. We basically scored an own goal. Yeah, sure, cross it in, head it in, and that's the fourth goal. Awesome. So I guess playing on high pressure and ultra attacking isn't really working out. Oh, fuck. Finish it. Of course not. Not even a consolation goal. Are you actually going to waste time? Well, fuck you. Well, he deserved it, I guess, even though he just scored some crappy goals. But if you enjoyed this episode despite me losing in this last game, feel free to hit that like button, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.